If you like drinking and singing a tune, you don't have to go far. If you don't believe me, tune in to me here at Captain John's Bar. Bar's open, boys!
Hey guys, been getting my gear ready for the new lobster season, but got an unexpected snowstorm, so you can see outside there. But, being a commercial fisherman, I have friends that have under all the other fishing boats, and they have these huge, huge fresh main scallops. Nice big ones. I'm going to make a dish today. Scallops, wrapped in bacon, with this lemon garlic butter sauce on top of it, a little Cajun seasoning, and some steamed asparagus. And it's a really good dish. I love it. Well, I love it. You can watch. But anyway, we'll put that together for you, just in case you're interested. If you're not, you can click that little button up there and go to some other video.
Well, first of all, we'll take these long skewers here, put one on a plate. I'm going to get out our scallops, get our bacon here. And we take and peel off a nice strip of bacon. Grab a scallop. And you just wrap this right around. Like so. That. Slide that skewer right through it. Like that. Another piece of bacon, another scallop. Don't bore you with the whole of this, but you get the gist of it. Kind of get this effect here, and you continue on and do as many as you like. Interest of a shorter video, well, I'll just do these up. Now that we got our scallops all wrapped up, now pretty on a skewer, we'll melt some butter, and chop up some garlic, salt and pepper, a little Cajun seasoning, a little bit of brown sugar helps to stick it to the scallops, and while I'm grilling, I'll brush that on there, and it should be pretty tasty. Well, I was going to cook them on the grill outside, but it's snowing out pretty hard right now, and like I said, I'm going to do it in the broiler in the kitchen here. So I'll take our scallops, lay them on there like this. Let me take our garlic butter mixed with a little brown sugar. We'll brush that all over the top of these. Brown sugar really helps to get everything to stick on there. There, now in the broiler they go. There, out of the broiler. I'll put the steamed asparagus on there nice and pretty. I'm gonna squeeze just a little lemon across the top like that. Just for a slight kick, we're gonna put on a little slap your mama, a little Cajun seasoning, nothing to kill it, just a tiny little bit of spice. Can I cook or what? My goodness.
You didn't really think I was going to get through a whole scallop recipe video without eating one raw, do you? Mm. Delicious.